In the last few videos, we have started to install Python. We have installed the Python interface for Metatrader 5. And we have also started our first buy position by using that Python interface. But after all, the whole idea was to get an AI to be able to connect with Metatrader. So in this video, we are going to install one solution for this AI stuff that is very easy. So let's see how we can do that. This is the website called lmstudio.ai, and this solution has several advantages. The first one is that it's available for Windows, for Mac, and for Linux. The second one is that we are able to actually download AI models from a website that is called Hugging Face, which is basically a list of hundreds and hundreds of AI models. So let's download the current version here. In my case, I'm using it on several machines for different reasons. And one of the good things is that this solution will give you the ability to run so-called LLMs, which stands for large language models, on your laptop or on your computer. And you don't need an internet connection to do that. So that means you can also use it for private data. The hardware requirements are okay for most computers. So now our download is finished. I'm going to start the installation process. Now it says it is installing. And just like that, here is our LM Studio version. So let's close this window here. And I can look for a model like this one. It's called Mistral Open Orca. This is the bloke, which is somebody who provides very good quality for different versions. And in my case, I usually use the Q5 version. So let's click on download. And this will actually download a 5 GB AI model to my local computer. This is going to take a while, so I guess I will continue after the download is finished. Okay, by now the download is finished. So let's close the lower part. Here we have an AI chat where we can now select the model. I'm going to change the system prompt. Now it's loading locally and I can give it tasks or ask questions. This is usually going to take a few seconds depending on the power of your computer. In my case, I'm using a virtual machine, so there is not so much computing power, but actually there are some advanced configuration options here. But for now, this is good enough because what I wanted to show you is something different. This tab here is called local server, so let's click on it. I can now say that I want to start a server. Yes, I have to make that available. And here are some code examples. For example, this one. Now let's reactivate the environment. There we are. And I would like to use Notepad and create a file called AI test. Let's paste the code here. I would like to modify it and say, always answer in German, answer in one sentence. What is the most traded currency pair? So let's save that file and run it. It looks like I have to pip install OpenAI. So let's do that. This only takes a few seconds. Let's try to rerun the file. And here is my answer. The most traded currency pair is Euro-US dollar, which is correct, as it represents the relationship between the Euro and the US dollar, which are the world's two largest economies. So while this is just a proof of concept, you see that it actually works. And in this case, you have connected to a local server which is running an intelligent AI model on your computer. And you have been able to get a question answered. In this case, I hoped it would answer in German, but I think you get the point. So that's it for this video. I say thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.